Hello children, coronavirus is spreading throughout the world. Here are the simple tricks to drive the corona away. Namaste parents. Hi dear children, welcome back to maths class. In today's maths class, open
mathematics practice book, page number 54. In page number 54, we have an activity. Write the multiplication table of 1. Children, multiplication is an operation in which a number is added to itself many times. Grouping objects and counting helps you quickly count large quantities. Hence, skip counting lays the foundation for multiplication. Children, you already know skip counting. Let's do this activity with material first. This is multiplication table of 1. Here they have given 1 to 10 numbers. First, 1 taken one time. That is 1. 1 taken 2 times. 1 taken 2 times. 1, 2. So, 2. Next, 1 taken 3 times. 1 taken 3 times is 1, 2, 3. Next, 1 taken 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 taken 4 times is 4. Next, 1 taken 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 taken 5 times is 5. Next, 1 taken 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. 1 taken 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Next, 1 taken 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. Next, 1 taken 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Next, 1 taken 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. 1 ones are 1, 1 twos are 2, 1 threes are 3, 1 fours are 4, 1 fives are 5, 1 six are 6, 1 sevens are 7, 1 eights are 8, 1 nines are 9, 1 tens are 10. Let's do this activity with textbook. Here, 1 taken 1 time. 1 into 1 is equal to 1. Next, 1 taken 2 times.
1 into 2 is equal to 2.
Next, 1 taken 3 times. Write number 3 here. Next, 1 into 3 is equal to 3. Write number 3. Next, 1 taken 4 times. 1 into 4 is equal to 4. Next, 1 taken 5 times. 1 into 5 is equal to 5. 1 taken
6 times. 1 into 6 is equal to 6. 1 taken 7 times. 1 into 7 is equal to 7. Next, 1 taken 8 times. Write number 8. 1 into 8 is equal to 8. Next, 1 taken 9 times. 1 into 9 is equal to 9. 1 taken 10 times. 1 into 10 is equal to 10. Mutu, next main, complete the sequence. Children, here they have given 2 sequences. Complete these sequences, children. First one, they have given number 17 here. Next, they have given skip tens. That is 27. Next, skip tens. For this activity, open 10 fingers for skip tens. After 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37. 37. Next, after 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47. After 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57. After 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67. Move to next row. Here, 53. After 53, they have given number 63. Here also, skip tens. After 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73. Write number 73. Next, after 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83. Write number 83. Next, after 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93. Write number 93. Next, after 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103. Write number 103. Dear parents, help your children to learn and complete this activity. Thank you.